know it's Saturday, but I need you in the office right away. I just got a call from Jack Kirby. You've managed to piss him off for the last time and quit rather than work for you for another second. This is your problem, so you're going to have to get the quarterly reports done yourself. I need them on my desk no later than first thing Monday morning. I don't care how you get it done, just make it happen. No excuses. If Carla hadn't disappeared years ago, I wouldn't be in this mess. I'll see you in my office Monday morning. Don't disappoint me, David.
David has been with the company for 3 years, and from what I understand, he's doing a good job. I mean, why would you want me to fire him? I was planning on putting him in charge.
Well, for one thing, he's an asshole. I can't believe you're thinking of putting him in charge. I've been here just as long, and no one here wants me dead. He makes everyone here sick.
Is he really that bad? I mean, I've heard rumors, but, I mean, is he causing that much trouble?
He's pretty much the biggest douche I've ever worked with. You can't put him in charge. Half the staff would leave.
Thank you. What did you do?
I told Laura the truth. Bite me.
I'm going to talk with Laura. I'm telling you, you're full of shit.
I don't care what you do. You can tell him whatever you want. Because I've got the key. It's too late. How about getting out of my way, David? I've got an office run.
You hateful bitch. You weren't happy just getting me fired. You turned Lauer against me and you stole my job. I won't work for you. I will never work for you.
That solves everyone's problem, doesn't it? Don't waste my time. If you're gonna leave, then get the hell out. You've been a massive pain in the ass, and I hope I never see your ugly face again as long as I live. Now get out of my way.
was that?